For the first time since being accused of stealing from and lying to taxpayers, Jerome Block Jr. is back. The PRC commissioner hadn't been to the office in more than a week, but today he told his fellow commissioners he's not going to resign.
Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogo spoke with Block, who admits to having a drug problem. She joins us live from Santa Fe.
Jerome Block Jr. would not admit or deny the allegations against him when it comes to stealing gas paid for by taxpayers, misusing campaign money, or stealing a car. But Block did admit he has a prescription drug problem.
I've been battling an addiction with prescription pills.
PRC Commissioner Jerome Block Jr. says he's had this addiction problem since charges first came down against him 2.5 years ago.
I've been getting treatment for it. It's a daily battle, and something that I didn't plan, I didn't want, and it's unfortunate.
Block would not elaborate.
No, I'm not going to respond to any of that.
Wouldn't provide medical proof or answer specific questions about the addiction.
I don't think I need to get into, any specific medication.
What Block calls coming clean only opened the floodgates to more questions about his addiction and the allegations, both those he's been criminally charged with and those still under Attorney General investigation. A search warrant reveals that Block filled up many different cars with his state-issued gas card, in some cases just minutes apart. It also alleges he used fellow PRC employees' PIN numbers when his own was canceled.
The charges brought against me, are legitimate, but I haven't been in the right place sometimes lately.
The commissioner says despite pressure from his fellow board members, legislators, party leaders, and even the governor,
I think I'm perfectly capable of doing the job.
He's not going to leave the seat on the PRC unless he's forced or voted out.
I love my job. I love the employees here. My family is most important, and I want to just get this behind me.
Block says he was not in the office last week because he was getting treatment, and Block told me that the gas charges and his drug habit are not related, and he said he did not trade gas for drugs. Doug?
Lana, lawmakers are talking about impeaching him. What did he have to say about that?
Well, he said that lawmakers can impeach him based on these allegations. In response, legislators said, oh, yes, we can. For example, Representatives Nate Gentry and Brian Egolf are researching the impeachment process, and they say, especially after today's news, they're moving forward. Reporting live in Santa Fe, I'm Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7.